flying pikes. This is where you want to put the top of your feet on the Swiss ball and pull your hips up by using your core or crunching yourself up. You want to push yourself back down or slowly lower yourself down and lift your hips up as high as you can by using your core, not your hip flexor. To make it harder, try single leg stands.